Hi, all, Jim Boylan from techbuzzoireland.com, and today we're going to have a look at the Cruiserlite case for the Samsung Galaxy Note 4. This is a pretty big device, and of course, if any owners that have one there will know that the lens is raised at the back there, and it's prone to getting scratched. So, as always, I'd recommend buying a case. So let's have a look at the case itself from Cruiserlite. Shock absorbent, which is always a bonus. Gel cases preferably over plastic cases, as I always advise. Made from TPU, sleek, lightweight design, cutouts for all your parts, easy to apply, and anti-scratch material. So we'll have a look at the case itself now. And there we have it there. We're presented with a Note 4 picture in a piece of cardboard. So the case is quite tough, but it's not. You know, it's very malleable, so they're fairly soft as well, but they are tough. So we'll put the case on and have a look. And this is all there is to it. It just goes on like so. So up on top, we have our camera, we have our headphone socket there, our mic and our IR blaster. Again, you can see there, they're all below the line, so they're protected. Now, the most important part here is the camera. It's protected now there. As you can see, it's just below flush with the case, with the cutout there, and the flash and the heart rate monitor there. So they're well protected. Down at the bottom, we have our speaker. And of course, down at the end, we have our USB and noise cancellation mics. And of course, our S Pen, which we can still put in and out with no problems at all. On the right hand side, we have our volume toggles here, and again, they're below flush there, so they're protected. And on the opposite side, then we have a power key, which is also similar there, as you can see. So, overall, the case will give your device full protection, and you know, it will stop it from getting scratched or marked should you drop it, depending on the height, obviously. But overall, these cases are kind of the best cases for your phone, and they're going to cost you around 15 to 20 euros. And if you have any questions about the case, give us a shout, and we'll leave some links up at the end. And we're going to be dealing with Cruiserlite from now on with some cases in the future. So if you have any questions, just give us a shout on the blog or at Jimbo Ireland on Twitter, and thanks for watching.